If you've just opened the box to your new Pro Tools dock or a new Pro Tools S3, the first thing you should do is register it. There will be an envelope in the box, and inside the envelope is a welcome card and your Avid UControl activation card with a unique activation code printed on it. Also in the envelope is a health and safety guide, some EPA compliance facts, and a warranty claims card. First, go to your Avid Master account at account.avid.com. If you haven't created this free account, now would be a good time to do so, as this will allow you to register and activate all your Avid and UControl products and access any necessary downloads for installation or update. After logging into your Avid account, visit avid.com/redemption to enter the activation code on the UControl activation card. Once activated, you'll be directed to your Avid account, and there you'll see all the available downloads for your purchase. You can access these at any time should you need to reinstall the software or set up a new workstation. Download the latest version of UControl software to your workstation and install. Follow the on-screen dialog to install UControl or see the jumpstart video UControl installation and setup.